is not about what you know, but it's about who you know. In this video, we'll give you the 10 rules for success, so you will know exactly what it takes to become successful. The rule number one is to define success, because success is different for everybody. I have my own idea about success, my friend has their idea about success, my parents have a different idea, and every single person has a different idea about success. And you need to define exactly what it means success to you. Because for example, for me, success means to have freedom, to have a ton of money, to have incredible people around me, to do what I want, when I want, and with the people that I want. This is real freedom. I don't want to have a 9-to-5. I don't want to have a safety income. I don't want to go to the job every single day driving in the traffic and waste a lot of time. I like to wake up when I want. Okay, I know that I need to do some stuff, I need to do some work, but I do that work here in the office, maybe at the bar, or just at home, or I do it wherever I want. And then I can also choose the people to work with. I can say, okay, I don't like that person, so I will never work with them. But if I work a 9-to-5, sometimes you will need to work with people that you don't like. And this is not good for your life, for your happiness, and for your success. So make sure to write down on a piece of paper exactly what is success for you, what is this idea of success, because by creating the right idea of success into your mind, you will be more motivated and you will know exactly where you want to go. Because if you have no idea about your destination, you will just waste time around without doing nothing. The step number two is to do different stuff from other people, because you see, if you keep doing what average and poor people are doing, you will end up poor and average. But if you start doing what successful people are doing, you will become successful and you will achieve your goals. It's very easy to understand. So start to look at the common behavior between poor and average people, and you will see that they waste a ton of hours watching TV. They never invest in themselves. They never learn. They never read. They never try to step out of their comfort zone. They will just do their 9-to-5, complain all day, get drunk and waste a ton of money in the weekend, and then they will come back at the Monday very depressed about their situation. They will keep working and they will be in this rat race for their entire life. And I don't want this for you. I want you to become successful. I want you to achieve your goals. So understand that if you are doing this, it's wrong. You will never become successful and you will never achieve big goals into your life. But if you are doing something different, start just by watching less TV and reading maybe 5 pages a day, you will see that this will create an incredible difference into your life. This is how I started. I have started just by reading few pages every single day, and then I've got the passion around business, money, personal development, and I have started improve, learn more, search online how to make money. And then right now, today, after more than 3 years, I have my own social media marketing agency where I am making money, where I am happy because I can do what I want when I want. But this is because I have not spent the past 3 years like average people. I am working every single day. I am developing myself every single day. I have spent thousands of dollars into myself, buying courses, trying ads, trying businesses, trying something that will bring me money, that will bring me success. And by doing this, I can see the results. I can see that I have different results from people around my age, that maybe they are just wasting time doing nothing. They are just watching Netflix all day or all this stuff. I can easily see the difference, but it will be easier to see the difference in maybe 5 or 10 years, where I will be 30 with an incredible company, with an incredible house, with a supercar, and those people will be always sad, complain about their job, they will not have freedom. And this is exactly because I have done different stuff of them during the past years. The step number three is to learn something new every single day, because successful people keep learning, keep improving themselves. They are not stuck in that situation. They always change, they always try to improve. And if you want to become successful, you need to do the same thing. You need to start reading more, start consuming a ton of good content. Don't watch 3 hours a day Netflix, but maybe just one episode of Netflix and then 2 hours of YouTube videos where you can learn stuff, get tips, and stay around successful people. Because by consuming content of successful people, you can see what they do, you can see how they think, how they react to stuff, how they do the tasks every single day. And by doing this, you will know exactly what you need to do in order to become successful, because there is no easier way to become successful than just learning from successful people. And probably you don't have thousands of dollars for coaching, and the best way is through YouTube videos, podcasts, maybe while you are driving, while you are on the gym, or maybe just while you are doing your day-to-day stuff. And then also books are a great way to learn, so you can make sure to achieve the right mindset, the right patterns into your mind in order to think and do the stuff how successful people do. The next step is about win the day every single day, because at the end, if you can win your day, if you can be successful on your day, if you can do your tasks and achieve what you have set for your day, and you repeat that for all the days of the year, for years, you will become successful, because at the end, 20 years of success is made by every single day working hard and achieve little successes every single day. And then all those little successes will add up and create a massive snowball effect of success for your life. So if you wanna have maybe a Lambo in 3 years, or if you wanna have a successful business in 5 years, make sure to understand what you need to do today in order to have that kind of life. Because I need to think, okay, if I want to become successful, if I want to have Lambos, supercars, an incredible company in 5 years, today I need to find maybe a new client, read something about maybe negotiation, about mindset, about business, about economy, and then I need to spend time improve myself, and then I need time to also improve my health, because I don't want to have a Lambo and be very fat. I want to be in good shape with a lot of money, a lot of freedom. So by understanding this, you can see, okay, this is my main goal, what I need to do today on a daily basis in order to achieve that goal. And at the end, you will see that it will be very simple, because if you have the goal to have a Lamborghini in 3 years, you need to understand, okay, I need to make maybe $300,000 every year to maybe buy a Lamborghini comfortably in 5 years. Okay, what I need to do in order to get that amount of money? I need to have a business. Okay, then you need to show the services, then you need to do the stuff on a daily basis, and then you will see that all those little stuff added up, you will pretty much achieve what you want in life. The same thing it's in business. If today you eat healthy food, nothing will happen. But if you keep this for every single day, you will see that just in 6 months, you will have a completely different body. You will be better, you will have less fat, you will have more muscles, and you will be happier, because you see progress and you see that you are achieving what you want, and you see that what you have done, it works. And the same thing, it's in business. The next step is about think bigger, because what you're thinking right now, you think that it's big, but at the end it's not big. I was thinking that just $3,000-$8,000 a month was a big amount of money, but now I understand that I can easily make 10k just in the next few months, and then I can scale up until $100,000. And I can do this because I have different beliefs, I have different ideas, and I know that I can think big. I know how to think big because I am surrounded with people that think big, especially on my computer, online. I always watch videos, for example, Grant Cardone, Tai Lopez, Gary Vee, all those people that really think big and think outside of the box, think more than average. Because why you need to have your goal around maybe $3,000 when you can try to have your goals around $10,000? Yes, maybe you will not achieve 10,000, but maybe you will just end up with 6,000, 7,000, 8,000. But if you set your goal that it's around 3,000 and then you achieve 3,000, yes, you will be more happier, but at the end, they still be 3,000. And what I've found in my experience is that always when I set a goal, I always get a little bit shorter of that goal. My first goal was 3,000 a month, and I was stuck around 1,000, 2,000, 2,000 and something. Yes, sometimes more than 3,000, but I was always stuck there. But right now my goal is 10K. I have understood how to put the number 10K into my subconscious mind, and right now I'm always thinking, okay, about how can I get 10k on monthly income? How can I achieve my 10K a month? And by doing this, I can always do more stuff. I am more motivated. I am thinking bigger and different from average people. And this is exactly how you can achieve big stuff and do more stuff. Because at the end, it takes the same effort to think about 3,000 or 10,000. Why not try for the 10? In order to become successful and then stay successful, you need to know how to stay motivated. You need to understand, okay, this is what motivates me, and this is the motivation that really pushes me every single day to do the work, to do the hard stuff, and even if I don't see a big result, I can keep working without feeling bad, without feeling depressed, and without giving up. And motivation is really key in business. It's key in every single area of your life, with your fitness journey, with your partner, but mainly in business. You need to understand, okay, what motivates you? Maybe it can be the freedom. It can be the freedom to do what you want, to travel the world, to stay around people that you really enjoy. Or maybe are just money. There is nothing bad to have money into your motivation, because in order to have a lot of money, you need to give a lot of value to the world. And successful and rich people that has a lot of money, they gave a lot of value to the world, so then they've got a lot of money. So understand that if money is one of your motivation, don't be sad, don't feel judged by other people that maybe you are a bad person or it's not good to have money as motivation, because money comes from exchanging value. And if you give a lot of value to other people, you will end up with a lot of money. And maybe it's not money, but it's a mix between all of those. Maybe you like supercars, maybe also you like freedom, maybe you like vacations, maybe you just like give to charities, maybe you just like feel good with an abundance life and feel good with your happiness into your life. But it's not important. The important thing is to understand that you need to know exactly what is your motivation, because without motivation nobody will become successful. And you need to test a lot of stuff, because for example, my own motivation is my happiness. At the end, is always your happiness your motivation, but mainly my money, because I can understand that with money I can do everything. With money I have freedom. With money I can have better relationships, because I am not stressed, I am not worried about money. And a lot of people just break a marriage for money, and I don't want that this will happen to me. So I make sure to have enough money to have healthy relationships, to have happiness, to do what I want when I want, to have a better health for my body. And by having a lot of money, I need to give a lot of value to the world. And this is exactly what I am doing through this YouTube channel and through my social media marketing agency. But also here, make sure to write down your 5 key motivations. So when every day you wake up and maybe you don't feel that you want to work, you don't feel that you need to work hard, just read those stuff and visualize this into your mind. See, okay, how my life can be if I have maybe $2 million every year, how my life will be if I am free to travel the world, and all those stuff. The next step to become successful is to invest money and time into yourself, because investing money and time, first of all, shows that you are committed, shows that you really want to achieve success, that you are committed 100%, because you invest your money, something valuable for you, and also your time, that are the 2 most valuable assets on this planet. And if you see people around you that invest money in themselves and invest time, you will see that probably if they never give up, they will become successful, because this is the basic. This is exactly how I started. I have bought courses, I have bought books, I have invested money to buy those stuff, and then I have invested time in order to consume that content and understand everything. And then I've also took more money and more time to test exactly what I've learned and see exactly what works and what don't. And by doing this, you can easily see that you will succeed, because at the end, nobody spend money on themselves and nobody spend time reading and doing the stuff that are required in order to become successful. You will see a lot of people that they have more money in their car or simply in their house than they have in their own education. But today I am proud to say that yes, I have a sport car, but the money that I have invested in my business and the money that I have invested in myself are a lot more than what I've paid for my car. And I'm really happy to say this, because I can see that it's really different from what people are doing. A lot of people spend thousands of dollars just to buy a car, just to buy fancy clothing, or just to buy a house, or all this stuff, and they never invest money in their business. But understand that if you have a business that is making money and you start taking those money out of your business, you will make your business weak. But if you use the money that your business gives to you and then you reinvest maybe 80% or just 50% of those money in that business, you will see that your business will grow, will get bigger, stronger, and you will have an incredible cash flow after a few years. And the next step, very important, it's about environment. Because if you have around you an environment that it's pretty much a cage, it's something that will create a limit on you, you will never become successful. But if around you you have successful people, people that inspires you every single day, people that try to improve, people that simply tries to go better every single day, there you have found the right people. But if you keep staying around poor people, sad people, people that just gossip all day, people without energy, people always depressed, sad, that complains, you will never become successful, because that is not the right attitude, it's not the right idea, it's not the right state of mindset in order to become successful. You need to have energy, you need to be aggressive about your business, but also you need to be patient. And if you have successful people, or just people that want to become successful around you, you will always be inspired and you will achieve your goals easier and faster, because those people will help you to reach the next level. But if you have bad people around you, and maybe it can be your family, maybe it can be your partner, maybe it can be your friends that maybe you have been friends for the past 10 years, but if they are toxic people, people that ruin your life, people that are not pushing you to do better and to improve, those are not people that will bring you success. Those are the people that will pretty much destroy your success, because you will have your success because you will improve, you will get better, you will maybe spend more time alone working, and those people will complain about you, will say that you have changed. They will say maybe that you will never get rich, that is not the way to make money, or that they believe in the lottery and all those stuff. The next step, it's about learn how to network, learn how to meet other people. Because as I said at the beginning of the video, it's not about what you know, but it's about who you know. It's about the connections that you have into your life, because you can achieve incredible stuff just being around the right people, just by knowing the right people. And don't worry if you spend maybe $100 for a fancy dinner, or don't worry about maybe buying a supercar, because at the end, yes, a supercar, you can say that it's a waste of money, but at the end, if you have a Lamborghini, you can get in touch with other people that have Lamborghini, Ferraris, McLaren, and all those supercars, and exchange ideas with them, speak with them, understand what they have done to become successful, and maybe make business with them. And if you make business with someone that has a supercar, you know that they have an incredible potential to grow, they have a lot of money, and you know that they are people that they never give up. But if you just think about the expenses, if you are just too focused about not spending money, you will never meet new people. Because at the end, if you stay inside your home 24/7, you will never meet new people. But if you go out, maybe at the restaurant, if you meet more people, if you just spend money to get a service from other people and then get in touch with them, you will see that by doing this, you will create really strong connections. And from those connections, you will achieve more, you will grow, because you will see different opportunities, you will see different environments, and maybe you have just something that will help other people to make a lot of money, and they can simply make a partnership with you, and then you combine, you create a team with another successful person, and you will see that both will achieve incredible results. And I'm saying this because I see this situation exactly right now in my life. I have a lot of opportunities here and there of people that want that I do marketing with them, and they will pay me on commission, so we'll make a lot of money, potentially unlimited money. The next step, it's about work on something that you like, because if you don't like what you do, you will never become successful. I have done it. I have got, for example, few Instagram pages around the different topics, but I was not really interested about those topics. And then, yes, I've done the work for a few months, but then I had zero motivation, and at the end, I just closed and lost those pages. And this lesson really teaches me that if I don't work on something that you like, it's really hard and it will be painful to become successful for you. But right now, I am really happy to speak about business on this YouTube channel. I am really happy to manage and create website, marketing, social media for clients and for businesses around my local area. I am really happy to wake up and work. And even on the weekend, I like to work because I know that it's something that I like and it's something that is for me. It's something for my future. And by having this structure for my life, I can easily work without feeling that like work. I just feel that like something else, like something that, for example, I like to go to the gym or just go outside. It's just a normal thing that I do on a daily basis. And you need to do the same. You need to have a business, something that you really like and something that you are passionate about. But make sure that there is enough demand, because if you are enthusiast maybe about some type of soccer, but there is no marketplace for that, you will never make money. You just need to find something that there is demand, there is marketplace for that, and then that you like it. It's really simple. And in order to become successful, you need to know how to stay focused. And in this video right here, I show you exactly how you can stay focused. I see you there. Laser focus is focus 100% just on one task at the time, because it has no sense work on 10 tasks at the same time and then never accomplish one.